My great-grandfather shot him in fear.
I don't want to hear another story about how hard it is to be a white man.